Like many countries around the world, South Africa has an electricity shortage. This shortage has existed for many years and actually in 2008 resulted in load shedding. In order to address the situation, of course, we built and are building a lot of new power stations, but it's not enough. We needed an aggressive demand side management program to bring down the demand for electricity to a level where we could keep the lights on without compromising our maintenance program while still making sure that our environmental commitments are met.
The scope of the project was to find a property developer like Growthpoint, one of the largest listed companies, property developers in the country, with an IDM funding from Eskom on the table.
The IDM program has been a tremendous success. Firstly, let me explain that IDM stands for Integrated Demand Management. It is the term we use in Eskom to describe the full range of demand side management programs we have. It has been a resounding success. Since 2008, we haven't resorted to load shedding, which of course is the primary purpose.
I think the nice thing about lighting is the low-hanging fruit, but lighting also is a more precise science. There are a certain number of variables, and if you've got those variables right, you can actually calculate your return on investment, and you can calculate your actual reduction in carbon emissions and your saving, energy savings.
Growthpoint had identified a number of sites within their three sectors, both industrial, retail, and the commercial sector, that could be bundled together to form a single energy saving project. They approached Aurora to conduct various energy saving audits within these various sites and to put together a bundle of goods that would suit both the Growthpoint need as well as the tenant need. We had numerous technologies that had to be proposed and supplied and sourced, and this was a project not only from the supply of the lighting technology itself, but Aurora had to take this project from cradle to grave in conceptualization as well as installation.
The challenge was finding a partner that would actually make decisions quickly, would listen to our needs, and be able to bring in product over and above their own offering where there was a particular product required that they didn't have in their offering. Aurora met all of these conditions, they provided a good solution, and they provided the kind of backing and support that we were comfortable with from a warranty point of view.
We've managed to successfully close a project within our deadline with great savings of 5.5 megawatts, giving the clients what they need at the end of the day. I think Growthpoint's very pleased with the way we've handled this particular project of this size.
Both Aurora and Growthpoint have been pioneers in a sense on the program. Aurora in particular established themselves very firmly as a breath of fresh air on the environment. Set up a showroom, invited people. It's just a different feel about Aurora, which has definitely made a good impact on customers from what we're seeing. Of course, one of those customers is Growthpoint, who themselves have been leaders in adopting energy efficiency measures. And so Growthpoint pioneers, and the partnership with Aurora makes perfect sense from what I'm seeing.